Mr. Joe.
And we are still connected to CCP. Cultural Center. Hindi ka pwede pag may boyfriend ka, ha? Okay, let's go. Wait, tanggalin lahat yung mga nasa ibabaw na yan. Makinig ko yung mga, makinig. All the rest ka ay tanggap na sa IN.
Good afternoon. I'm Carta Bilonia and I'm here to deliver an informative speech about nurse education. Nurse education consists in the theoretical and practical training provided to nurses.
Theoretical?
Theoretical.
Theoretical.
And practical training provided to nurses with the purpose to prepare them for their duties as nursing care professionals. This education is provided to nursing students by experienced nurses and other medical professionals who have been qualified or experienced for educational tasks. Most countries offer nurse education that may be relevant to general nursing or to specialized areas including mental health nursing, pediatric nursing, or post-operatory nursing. Courses leading to autonomous registration as a nurse typically last 4 years. Nurse education also provides post-qualification in specialist subjects within nursing. There are news that people in the Philippines are going up to train as nurses as they seek ways on escaping their poverty by working abroad. This year, 15,000 Filipinos will live and nurse the sick and the aged in the West. Following our vast majority, our country's trained nurses. These people seek for a good nurse education, not just to learn, but to go abroad and earn money and escape their poverty. Thank you. Wow.